octopuses do not have tentacles. While many people refer to octopus limbs as tentacles, they are actually arms. Tentacles are equipped with suckers only near the ends, but a cephalopod's arms have suckers along most of their length. An octopus's 8 arms have a mind of their own. About 2/3 of an octopus's neurons are actually located in its arms. This means the arms can taste, touch, and even act independently without input from the brain.